Michael, thanks for joining me today. When you think about the transformational journey that our company's been on, what's been important to you to thinking about how do we stay ahead as a company of this incredible pace of technology-driven change and the impact that has on business?
It has been a super exciting journey, and fortunately, we've been able to adapt through all kinds of changing cycles, and technology just getting started in terms of its impact on the world. And I think about our ability to listen and to learn and understand our customers' requirements. Yes. And how do we understand and rapidly assimilate these new requirements and help our customers drive to their digital future? Our HR organization has been tremendously agile and helped drive a lot of business performance and transformation as we've had to evolve as a company. And you've been central to that for about the last 20 years, leading our HR, evolving the culture, leadership, and making Dell Technologies a great place to work.
Well, it's been a great opportunity for us to contribute in a much bigger way. As we begin to think about the future of technology and the role that that's going to play in the workplace, I think we have to be considerate of how people and machines are going to be working together more so than ever before.
Yeah, and I think all of our customers are struggling in a way with how they adopt these new technologies and how they make sure their organizations evolve, because the rate of change and the evolution of these technologies, artificial intelligence, deep learning, robotic process automation, they're advancing incredibly quickly, in many cases more quickly than people can adapt. And I think Yes. We have to think about the world economic system today and say, well, it's not working for everybody. There are some that are disenfranchised, and how do we ensure that, the machines that we're creating reflect our humanity?
Yes.
And that we develop technology in a way that's ethical and responsible and, allows for better outcomes and a better world.
In a recent survey, when CEOs were asked to rate their most important measure for success in 2019, the number one thing that they cited was impact on society. So, as the chairman and founder of our company, how do you think about Dell's role as a social enterprise?
Well, first of all, you got to think about all the stakeholders, right? And we've got lots of them. And I think as we've grown, the base of stakeholders that we think about it has grown. And first of all, it's a privilege to have that responsibility to be able to make a difference. The ability to grow and serve customers and earn a profit, and this stakeholder responsibility, the kind of corporate citizenship, they all go together. They're all interconnected, and I'm proud of what we've been able to do. We've been one of the most ethical companies, I think, now 6 years in a row. Forbes has named us as one of the best employers for diversity. And look, I'm a huge optimist that all these technologies that are coming will be a massive force for good in the world, in education, healthcare, the environment, and enabling human progress. And that's really our purpose, is to create these technologies that enable human progress and enable human potential. And that purpose provides real meaning. I think we talk a lot at our company about how what we do really matters, and our team members understand our purpose really matters in the world and brings meaning to their work.
This whole idea of driving human progress, that's not just something that's good for our company, our customers, our community, the world. We capture that idea in our people philosophy of the company. Our people philosophy clearly communicates our commitments to our team members around three really powerful propositions: achievement, balance, and connection. If you want to be a high-performing company, you have to be all about supporting the achievement and the accomplishments of all of your team members across the company. And you have to help them balance the demands of life in a way that they can be successful personally and professionally. And you have to recognize that none of us grow and thrive alone.
I love how we've evolved the company. Our entire HR model is directly connected to our purpose, and it's helping drive our performance.